kicking a ball on Good Friday. City had to wait a few games, then Walsall arrived at Ashton Gate. Gary Howe is setting the tone for a day to remember.
Sometimes scripts are written a little bit, and it being the final home game, you know, we didn't play great, but people didn't mind. They'd come for a party, excuse me. And it was fitting, perhaps, on the day that Brian Tinian was involved in both goals, one with the cross and then scoring the free kick. And then when the party sort of started, if you like. The fact that the supporters stayed as long as they did and wanted to keep partying and wanted to keep letting the team know that they appreciated their efforts, it was fun. And to see the players and to see a group of them sort of diving in the goal mouth and Greg hanging on the crossbar and messing around, I think that just let the supporters also know that with all the ups and downs we've just chatted about, to win promotion for this group of players means a great deal to them. And I think that was a let's say.
And if you didn't get wet from that, the Council House moat was on hand, the fans and players alike to take a celebratory dip.
You've got to dream a little, you've got to know what you want. And I, like thousands of City fans, dreamt of a stadium that was full celebrations of promotion.